Hi guys, Joe here from Lawn Solutions Australia. In this video, we wanted to give you an insight into the type of trials that are conducted behind the scenes and how these trials provide valuable information to the turf industry and consumers. Lawn Solutions Australia engaged the Sports Turf Research Institute to conduct an independent trial to analyse the root establishment of Sir Grange Zoysia, a Zoysia Matrella, using different cuts with differing soil compositions. The trial was conducted over 60 days with three different cuts of turf being laid on a device known as a Rhizotron. The root zone used was 40% compost and 60% USGA grade sand. The outward facing side of the Rhizotron was formed of clear perspex sheets to allow constant observation of root growth. The three different cuts observed were washed, thin cut, and thick cut. A time-lapse video was produced from the demonstration from this trial. The average temperature throughout the demonstration was 17.5 degrees. Rain and irrigation averaged less than 13 millimeters per week, or less than 2 mils per day. So, what did we find? Firstly, all three samples under observation experienced establishment. Within 4 weeks, the washed and thin cut turf had greater root density than the thick cut turf, which results in faster establishment. Washed and thin cut turf resulted in greater root density than thick cut turf throughout the entire demonstration process. What this tells us is that Sir Grange Zoysia establishes better with minimal soil attached to the rolls or slabs. Rolls or slabs that have larger amounts of soil tend to establish slower and have less root density. For a slow growing grass like Sir Grange, establishment is crucial so it can get off to its best possible start. This will ensure a healthy root zone, which will get the grass performing at its best quicker. I hope you enjoyed this insight into turf research. If you would like to see more videos like this, or maybe you've got an idea for a trial you'd like to see, please let us know in the comments and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and we hope to catch you next time.